Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi guys, this is Divya Khosla Kumar and I'm here today with Pinkvilla to talk all things Bulbul. For me, it's been a very exciting journey and I'm very, very thankful to all of you for giving so much of love to Bulbul, to her character. I feel that, in today's world, why should it always be a man proposing a woman world out there? Why can't a girl put out her feelings to the guy she loves? So, Bulbul is all very, really comic and entertaining, and the entire story is shown in a very Charlie way. So I hope you're enjoying it, and please do forward it all your groups. And thank you, Pinkvilla, for providing me with this platform where I can promote Bulbul. For me, as a creative person, I'm always on the lookout to challenge myself, and after directing and after producing, and I've also been acting, but not so much. So when I heard the story of Bulbul, we've written it along with Kundan Shah Ji, and it's his idea and his story. So I was so blown away by this entire character of this girl who does 100 dramas in the world to win over her lover. And I think girls are actually like that. You know, agar unke dimag mein kuch aa jata hai, to bas lag jati hai. Aur especially agar pyar ki baat ho, to they're just all heart. They're very emotional and they're all heart, and they pursue it with all their dedication, and chhodti nahi apne lover ko kabhi bhi. So guys, just be a little vigilant, and it's very unfortunate that when we were shooting it in October, Kundanji passed away, and we don't have him with us today, and I want to thank him wherever he is. I just hope and pray that he stays, his soul is very, very happy and peaceful. So for me, the prep actually starts from sitting in the script discussion. So I think I have a very filmmaker mindset that way, you know, because having worked so much behind the camera, I think it's filmmaking which has taught me a lot. And even jo aap acting bhi dekh rahe ho meri, and I'm getting so much of so many compliments ki bahut real hai, and bahut I'm thankful and grateful for all the love and the compliments I'm getting. You know, people are appreciating my acting. So I think that's all because I worked behind the camera for so many years. I think I just went and I just became Bulbul on the set. I just played her life story, and yeah. So, oh God, you should ask him. I think this question should be dedicated to him. I think as husbands, you know their wives are very good, but sirf itne expressive nahi hote, they only express on your birthdays or anniversaries. That's how Indian men are. So yeah, so he just smiles shyly. What else? He doesn't praise me to the moon. So I'm open to acting. So if I get something very nice, I would do it, whether be it a feature film or a short film. So yeah, something really exciting. You know, I definitely don't go by the genre, because sometimes some people ask me, what genre do you think you'll make your film? For me, when I'm listening the script, I think it has to be all heart. I have to be excited with the script in one go. And it's not that I have to do this particular genre or something. Story excite karegi, so yeah, you just go about. So it's all about the story. So I have been very consumed by Bulbul, and unfortunately there's nothing in the pipeline right now. As a director, I've been working on my script, but it's still not reached a level where I'm satisfied, so it needs a lot more work. So yeah, that's about it. Oh my God, to direct, I think we have amazing actors and actresses. I really find Priyanka Chopra really good, and the way she's reached, I think it's very, very applaud worthy. And even Amit Ji is he's a legend. Sridevi is wow. So that's, I think, a never ending list of talent we have in the industry. So I think Mughal is an emotional project for me and my entire family. And my husband discusses each and everything about Mughal with me, and he takes my inputs, and you know, it's very hand to hand. And yeah, I think it's going to be more emotional when the film comes out, because I don't think that any of our family members would be able to see the film, especially the ending part of it. So yeah, it is a very it's a project straight from the hearts. Yes. So since our questions are over now, I'm going to play a very fun game with you all. It's called Fishing with Answers. So this is a bowl given to me by Pinkvilla, and I think they've put questions in it. They have said ki bahut simple questions hai. Let's see. I hope I'm not here for a surprise. Okay, so it says, what's your stress buster? I think my son is my stress buster. So yeah, I just play with him and it bursts all my stress. Starring in a short film or directing a feature film? Oh my god, I think anything creative, because whatever I am today is because of the work I've done behind the camera. Direction has given me everything. So of course directing, but starring in a short film and all the love you're giving me is also so amazing, so it's difficult to choose. There are loads of them. Who is your fashion inspiration? So I think, who is my fashion inspiration? I think I love the way Sonam dresses up. I think she's really opened up this thing where she's really encouraged the Indian designers, actually, you know, because there was a time when people just used to love wearing the international brands, and Sonam has really, really encouraged, and it just goes to her to bring into limelight all the fashion and all the Indian designers. Yeah. Favorite cuisine. So I think that has to be Chinese. I love Chinese, and I love anything mirchi and tikka. So okay, so your favorite book and why? So there's a book called Laws of the Spirit World, which is my favorite book, and I'm a very, very spiritual person and I meditate a lot. So I you know, this book really gives us a lot of insight into our souls and who we really are and what's karma, and yeah, and how should we be nourishing our souls while on our journey on earth. I hope I've not become too spiritual right now because this is like, it's not segment on meditation, though I can give a lot of gyan on it if Pinkvilla starts that feature. Chaat or dessert? So this is very easy, chaat. My taste buds are completely tangy and chatpata. Dog or cat lover? Okay, so I don't have a dog, I don't have a cat. I think that's because I'm a mother and I can hug my child all day. So I don't need anybody else. I'm sorry to all the dog and cat lovers. Celebrity crush? Okay, that's easy, Salman Khan. The best advice you ever got? So that has to be from my mom. She's always advised me the best in life. I think I'm really thankful and grateful for all the values that my parents have given me, and I still carry them with me and believe in them. And yeah, and my mom told me, to become extraordinary, you have to put in extraordinary effort. So be in any field of my life, be it a mother, be it in my profession, be it in my relations, or anything, I just try to put in all my passion and dedication, and yeah, to excel as a human being and to be a good soul. And now the last one. If you had an invisibility cloak for a day, what would you do? Oh gosh! What would I do? Maybe I'll go to my favorite director, Sanjay Leela Bhansali's script discussions, and see how he discusses the scripts. Yeah, because I think I have a lot to learn in terms of scripting. So yeah, I could get a few inputs over there and see that how the script discussions happen and what's the process, and learn more in life in my field. So now I'm done with fishing for answers, and it was really fun being here, Pinkvilla. Thank you for this opportunity. And if you like these videos, then you can like, comment, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla.